That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this. Yeah.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna. Good for your cousin.
This way.
Okay.
Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
Not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
You're done! Do it. Others will follow in my wake. No matter what, you're going to hell.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Whoa. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never sent it home. My condolences to your son.
It's an honor. He's with our prophet now.
He passed bravely. You should be proud.
We are. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child.
That is a great honor.
Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure if she's ready yet.
The elders know what's best.
To the right. She's got a bow.
Yes. Of course.
Down below!